150 years after the birth of the Red Cross and Red Crescent, we continue to provide relevant and timely humanitarian service to vulnerable communities, and we are committed to doing so now and into the future as long as this emblem stays on the island of St. Lucia.